Okay. Action!
This is our Chesney Climb Team. The can also is the numbers of people's programs. We had a lot of people in Birmingham, especially in non-English speaking. So we go number 5, 6, 3, weight 30, off we go. And then write that down. Chesney Climb, right. You need to get your seat height. So the feet are flat, okay? And your knees are about 90 degrees, so that's about right for you, though. Not too bad. You can use the in-hand grips, or you can use these ones. It's up to you, it doesn't really matter. Okay. 2.5 on, 2.5 off. Wait, second one, third way. Okay? To get this machine started, push on here, and that brings it up. Okay? So the arc of this movement is up here. I hold onto these, head back, push up, bring my foot in, down, and then raise it up. Okay. Breathe out as a push up, this is different. You then just breathe back. When I'm finished, onto here, foot down, catch the weight with the foot, arms in, okay?
Back of that.